This is your prime time for. Possible by the Randolph County Commission, Herons Tree Service, Roger Bell Auto Brokers, Southern Auction Solutions, Genesis Weight Clinic, Jimmy Stevens Construction, Anchor Roofing, the Town of Wadley, Auction 431 South, and Bama Diesel Repair. From the Alpha Weather Center, powered by Boondocks Barbecue and Creamery, Southern Union State Community College, and the venue at Five Points Farms, here's Dr. Don.
Good morning, East Alabama and West Georgia. Welcome to your Thursday, and thank you to Mr. Ron Young of Southern Auction Solutions. If you have items that you need to auction, this is the guy you want to get in touch with. Let us turn your assets into cash. Southern Auction Solutions. You can get in touch with Ron by calling the number you see on the screen at 334-885-1787, or you can go to their website at southernauctionsolutions.com. They've always got some kind of great auction underway as well, so go check them out online and be sure and tell them that Dr. Don sent you. Also, get in touch with Jamie Dukas for your insurance needs, both in Alabama and in Georgia. Now, he can write your personal and your business insurance, and in a lot of cases, he can increase your coverage and decrease your cost. Get in touch with Jamie today by clicking the link at the top of the video. You can scan the QR code on the screen or call Jamie at 256-831-7770. Let's talk weather. We got a lot to talk about this morning, but first, don't forget to head over to our YouTube channel and hit that subscribe button. Also, click that little bell so that when we go live to cover severe weather, you'll get that notification. So, major weather changes on the way. We've got a very active period Friday through Sunday where we could have to deal with some severe weather. Now, the threat is not huge. It's going to be, for the most part, a limited threat, a marginal threat of severe weather Friday through Saturday. And it's not going to be a threat for the entire Dr. Don coverage area. But the central and southern parts of our coverage area, you may have to deal with a strong and maybe even perhaps severe thunderstorm. And even a brief tornado cannot be completely ruled out, though I think the best chance for tornadic activity, and even the best chance area is going to be a small chance, it'll be to the southwest of Montgomery. We'll show you all of that as we go through a few graphics for you here this morning. First thing I want to look at is severe thunderstorm risk. And this will be the risk for Friday and Friday night. And you can see that southern Talladega, maybe extreme southern Clay down into Coosa, Tallapoosa, southwest Chambers, maybe western Lee County, back over into Elmore, Montgomery, Autauga, and Chilton. That's where the best limited chance of severe weather will be on Friday and into Friday night. And I think this is primarily a Friday night event. And then as we head into your Saturday, that's going to push south of the I-85 corridor. So places, maybe Phoenix City, Columbus area, back over towards Smith Station, then back out toward Montgomery, down to Troy and Eufaula, and maybe even back over toward Albany in Georgia, will have a risk of severe weather Saturday and Saturday night. That doesn't mean that our weather's over with on Friday night. There's still more to come. The severe threat's going to be in that initial push of weather as it moves into our area. So let's take a look at the tornado risk. This would be on Friday and Friday night. And you see, it's primarily Chilton County down to Montgomery and to the south and southwest. Doesn't get up into most of our coverage area, although we have a lot of folks who watch us down there in Autauga County, Chilton, and Elmore. So we'll be watching this for you. And, in the event we were to have some tornadic type weather in that area, of course, we'll have coverage for you here on Dr. Don's Weather. All right, so the tornado risk pretty much stays down there in south central Alabama. The thunderstorm wind risk for Friday and Friday night. This is the area that could see the best chance of some thunderstorm winds. Then we want to take a look at our next stop is going to be the lightning. Now, lightning is going to be widespread. in this upcoming weather system. So this is a look at tonight. We may see some thunder and lightning over in West Alabama from Tuscaloosa back down toward Demopolis. Then as we look at Friday and Friday night, pretty much the entire area could see some thunder and lightning. Then on Saturday and Saturday night, same thing. This is going to be area-wide. Then as we get into Sunday and Sunday night, the storm system starts to push off to our south and southeast, so that threat of lightning is going to go with it. So on Sunday and Sunday night, maybe down along the I-85 corridor for the best chance of thunder and lightning. Excessive rainfall. Yeah, we're going to have periods of heavy rainfall to deal with. Don't really anticipate a flooding situation here, but along the I-85 corridor up to maybe Chambers, Tallapoosa, and maybe into Southern Randolph, there is a limited risk of excessive rainfall on Friday into Friday night. And then on Saturday, from the I-20 corridor south, we see that excessive rainfall risk for East Alabama and West Georgia. Nothing happening out in the tropics this morning, so we'll just skip that for you. And we're going to head over here to your current conditions. And there you go. Currently, it's 31. Feels like a heat wave outside compared to yesterday and the day before. Mostly clear skies. We have calm wind at this hour. Humidity is 94%. The barometric pressure at 30.26. Dew point at 30 degrees. No rain the past 24 hours. That's about to change. I mean, 2 inches over the next 48 hours, certainly plausible across East Alabama and West Georgia. High temperature yesterday was 51. Sunrise this morning is 6:24. Sunsets this evening at 4:35 p.m. Headed for 59 this afternoon in Roanoke, Ashland, Lineville, 61 over in Talladega, Birmingham will make it to 60. Wedowee will hit 59 this afternoon along with Franklin, and Alexander City will top out at 60 degrees this afternoon. Here's your six-day forecast from the Alpha Weather Center. Jamie Dukas, your local Alpha agent for today. Mostly sunny. Today's going to be a decent day. It starts going south late this afternoon as we start to see an increase in clouds. We stay dry tonight. I think it's after midnight before any rain starts making it to the ground. And it'll be a cold rain. Our overnight low will be around 43. Looking at a 50% chance of rain after midnight. On Friday, yep, pretty much a wet day. 90% chance of showers, maybe even some rumbles of thunder at times. We could see a few rogue severe thunderstorm warnings on Friday. And there will be periods of heavy rains. Not going to be raining heavily the entire day, but there will be periods of heavy rain starting tomorrow, and that will continue all the way through Sunday morning. Thunderstorm is possible on Friday, 65. Saturday, 90% chance of rain, thunderstorms. It's going to be a little windy at times as well. So really 3 days of the same weather. Temperatures pretty much holding the same all 3 days. It's going to be nasty over the weekend. We do need the rain, though, so there is the silver lining in this cloud. You see what I did right there. My attempt at humor. On Monday, we go back to partly sunny skies. Tuesday, mostly sunny as we head into your next work week. So again, let me summarize. I'm not looking at a red letter severe weather outbreak here on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but there certainly could be opportunities for one or two strong to marginally severe thunderstorms. So we're going to be watching this very closely, and we'll have live coverage for you in the event that we were to get into a severe weather setup. We've got all kinds of activities planned for outdoors across East Alabama and West Georgia. I know there are Christmas parades that are scheduled this weekend. Heck, we've got one scheduled up here in Cleveland, Georgia, and I'm supposed to be working it. So we've got to figure out how we're going to do all of this and make sure you guys get the weather information you need. We may be going live from the Cleveland Christmas parade to cover weather for East Alabama. Who knows? We'll do it. We'll do it if we have to go that route. So, all right, now let's take a look at your Southern Union State Community College Live Doppler HD radar this morning, and you can see the beginning of what's headed our way. It's forming back over to the southwest. You see that big rain cloud out there in the Gulf of Mexico, south of Houston and southwest of New Orleans, stretching all the way up to just east of Dallas. And that really goes all the way back up into the Great Lakes region. That's going to be filling in as the day goes along, and that's where our initial line of thunderstorms will come from on Friday, and then we're going to have multiple impulses run across a stalled-out cold front, and that's what's going to give us all this rain over the weekend. This high pressure you see to the northwest of Savannah, say bye-bye, that's headed off to the east, and that's what will open the door for all of this moisture that'll be streaming up from the southwest across Alabama and Georgia over the weekend. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter. It's at DSTREN1040. We broadcast all of our weather information on Twitter, just as we do on Facebook, YouTube, and DrDonWX.com. That's our home on the World Wide Web. Be sure that you text the word ALERT to 256-540-8664. And that's for you folks who live in Randolph County, so that you'll get that important weather information from the Randolph County Emergency Management Agency. HyperReach is brought to you by Randolph County Commission. If you own a business and would like to be a partner with us here on Dr. Don's Weather, we'd love to have you. All you have to do is send me a message on Messenger, and I can have you started before we do our next weather forecast, which, if the good Lord's willing and the creek don't rise, will happen first thing tomorrow morning here on Dr. Don's Weather.
This has been your primetime forecast for East Alabama and West Georgia from the Alpha Weather Center, powered by Southern Union State Community College. The venue at Five Points Farms and Boondocks Barbecue and Creamery. Dr. Don's Weather is supported by the Randolph County Commission, Heron's Tree Service, Roger Bell Auto Brokers, Southern Auction Solutions, Genesis Weight Clinic, Jimmy Stevens Construction, Anchor Roofing, the Town of Wadley, Auction 431 South, and Bama Diesel Repair. Be sure to like us on Facebook, share us with all of your friends, and subscribe to Dr. Don's Weather on YouTube. We will be back tomorrow morning with another edition of your primetime forecast on Dr. Don's Weather.